Yeah.
One for you. And one. Open it up! Settle down, children. All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes. Anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it. All right. Get going.
What were you dreaming about?
Was I talking?
You're doing your teeth grinding thing.
Where have you been?
Grab your gear. I want to show you something.
What?
Come on, this way.
It's cold. You sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's warmer?
No. Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
What are you doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Been restless.
You too?
I feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? Just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
You can see Manny's hometown.
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his stories somehow.
Yeah, no, probably not. You did all this in the dark?
Yes. Now, come on.
You keep going like this. We're gonna be tired for today's trip.
It's not that far.
Hey, is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird, you're freaking me out.
I'm not being weird.
breaking up with Mel.
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill. Thank you.
You're gonna have to run to make it.
You can do it, I can do it. Shit, that's cold.
I warned you.
You did it on purpose. For your ego.
Ouch.
We can't all be as graceful as you.
Clearly.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on.
Shit!
Hey, eyes on me. Abby, stop looking down.
Owen, do we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my foot up your ass?
Abby, stop flirting.
You see it first. I saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost over there. A few more outposts in between. They have electricity, guns. It's a lot of people.
We can figure it out.
Okay. Assuming he's in there. How do we get to him?
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then, I don't know, maybe find a way to lure him out.
Yeah, okay. I'm sure they'll be happy to offer that information up.
Well, then we make them.
You hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you?
Mel's pregnant.
Oh. Okay.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
When everyone else sees this, they're gonna want to turn back.
We can convince them, right? I knew I couldn't count on you.
Abby, I want what you want, but not at any cost. Hey.
Don't!
See you back at the lodge.
I don't give a fuck. I'll do the whole thing on my own. He got Mel pregnant. Shit.
Here's that look.
the road. Come on. This way. Right behind you. Miss being with him? With Jesse? No. Been together for so long. Look, Jesse's great. I love his parents. They will always be family, but we were just on autopilot. Hey, how come we never talked about this stuff? I don't know. It didn't feel... You never really talked to me about Kat. Yeah, because... There isn't much to talk about. Yow. I got the impression that you didn't really like her. I don't care about her one way or the other. Okay. No, I think she's a talented artist. I've grown to like that tattoo of yours.
Well, that's so big of you.
And I think she wasn't right for you.
Interesting. Shut up. Okay.
You can tie Shimmer up here. Hey. You want to see something spectacular?
You're gonna point at your face, aren't you?
Nothing is that spectacular.
Oh, brother.
Come on, stupid. What do you think of this view, huh?
It's pretty nice.
Yeah, this route has its perks. Where do we sign in? Come on.
Fuck. Who do you used to do this route with? Jesse?
Eugene.
Right. Oh, Eugene. Man, he was funny.
Oh, yeah.
Plus, he taught me about rewiring electronics and stuff.
May we all be that sharp at 73.
May we all make it to 73. Sign us in.
What was this place?
It used to be a radio tower. Hey, I'm gonna guess this bong was Eugene's.
Huh. It's mine. He gave it to me.
Hey, do you have any on you, actually?
Oh, I wish. Eugene always had some on him.
And there. Come here. Town up ahead's our last stop. Take a look. I see a strip mall? Oh, with the supermarket? No, town's past that.
There's the town. With the big tower thing?
Yep, that's where the next lookout is. Let's get back to the horses. Question. Were you wearing those same clothes yesterday?
They're clean.
No judgment.
It's patrol, you know. We're here to kill infected, not to look fancy.
Still look nice.
Thank you.
Hey, Japan. I think we should go out like Eugene.
From a stroke?
No, from old age. Like, living a long life.
You? No way, come on. You're way too reckless.
Oh, look who's talking.
You'll probably die from hypothermia from wearing canvas sneakers in the snow.
I am wearing boots today. You know how you're gonna die?
Let me guess. You're gonna kill me?
No. Maybe. Fuck you. Hey, should we check these houses out?
Seems quiet, but we can if you want. I bet they still got supplies.
Fuck. The temperature dropped.
I think you're right.
Easy, girl. Holy shit. What the fuck? Oh, that smell. Looks like infected did this. How many do you think it would take to bring down a moose? More than one. Where the hell are they? Let's go find them. Shit. I hear some inside. How the fuck did they get in there? More importantly, how do we get in there? I see a bunch of different tracks. Dina, this way. Supermarket. Good idea. You good? Yeah. Nice throw, by the way. Thanks. The way we came in was barricaded. How'd that runner get in here? Yeah. Good question. What's the most infected you've ever taken down on patrol? It's gotta be the one I had with Joel a year or so ago. It was like, I don't know, a dozen? You? Cleared about 20 once. There was a group passing through. Fuck. Maybe we'll get you a new personal record today.
That all of them? Yeah. Looks like it.
We've still got to get the ones in the supermarket.
Let's keep circling the building. There's got to be a way in.
Me up there. I want to look around.
Coming. All right, go ahead.
There's a hole in the roof over there. Here.
Thanks.
Look, see?
All right, let's figure out how to get in there. Under here.
Die of old age and not because you get infected. I really don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Deal.
Cool.
See any way to that roof?
I'm not sure.
This way. I'm in. Hey, got some alcohol. A couple of rags. Here, fix yourself up. I see spores in there. Mask's on.
Got it.
Remember, I don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Oh, that's so sweet.
All these spores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected.
Is this part of the supermarket?
I don't know. I think we're above it.
Let's get to the ground floor.
Ah!
Blind motherfuckers make my skin crawl. Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out. And then get the fuck out of here. Speaking my language.
The door. Help me out. From the knees. I'll make you a present. I'll take a present. Here. Thanks. Careful with that. I'm a pro. We're not done. Still moving? Nope.
You know what? I'm impressed with us.
Yeah. Man, the guys are not gonna believe our numbers.
Okay. Let's go to the next lookout and take a fucking break. We earned it.
Agreed.
Do you see a way out?
Whoa.
won't budge.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
Cable here. There we go. Yeah, that should hold us. Get over. Fuck yeah. Okay, that's good. Here I go.
You been here?
Rode by it. Never came inside.
All right, let's make sure it's clear.
Someone's locked this place up. There's something back there. I think I see a bed.
Think we got a squatter?
You see another way in?
Doesn't feel like anyone's been here in a while. Stuff. This has to be Eugene's.
Are you sure?
Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit. But why would he hide it from me?
Huh. Definitely Eugene's place. Was a firefly?
He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ, killed 3 soldiers and 2 civilians.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak. On his generator. Oh, that's better.
Oh, wow. Impressive workbench, Eugene. I bet you could mod your gun with this gear.
This'll work.
Good job with that. Oh, hello. Look at the floor. There's more stuff down there.
You see a way down?
Not here.
Come on.
What's he got down here?
Well, it's obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He was so lonely, man. Dead weed. This explains a lot.
Gas mask bong.
God, he was so smart. Oh, there we go.
You think it's still good?
Does weed go bad?
Let's find out.
You having a hard time?
No, I got it.
Fuck. Give me that.
Oh, yeah. Like you're gonna get it.
Okay. It's...
Yeah.
Oh, fuck it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I? Stuck here a while, right?
Totally trapped.
Can I ask you a question?
I don't know, can you?
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being, like, absolute trash. And 10 being... life-altering. How would you... rate our kiss from last night?
Why are we still talking about this? You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that? What are you doing? I asked you to rate our kiss.
I don't know.
I give it a 6.
A 6?
Wow. Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh, what? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back outside into that blizzard.
Stopping you.
This better be better than a 6.
Yeah.
infected.
Cleanup crew.
We gotta live through this.
God damn it! Some fishes are everywhere! Get to the door!
Yeah. That door ain't gonna hold him for long.
We need to hurry.
Up there, the window! That's our way out! You see a way up there? Here, use this! Hey, girl! Give us a hand with this thing! Push it up onto the cart! We're getting inside! I'll get the gondola to the window! You two keep those infected off of me! Watch it! Damn, it's like...
No! No!
This one.
When I was 12,
I found a skateboard.
Uh-oh.
And I tried to get on it. And it shot right out from underneath me.
Wait, how did you get the scar?
I fell on my knife.
Okay.
The chemical burn. I did it myself.
Why?
To cover a bite mark? Right here. I got jumped by an infected when I was 14. And turns out I'm immune, so it healed with a ring of fucked up teeth marks and cysts and...
Ow!
Fuck you.
What?
Hey!
I told you a real fucking story.
I did tell you a real fucking story!
Oh, you want a bite mark?
What?
Did you hear that?
Jesse? Just stay there, okay?
Are you
just,
okay?
Just,
what's
wait,
going on?
Please. What? Just turn around. What are you doing?
Are you kidding me? You're supposed to be on patrol.
There's a blizzard outside.
Is that weed?
Why are you here?
People are counting on you. You get that? What we do matters.
Well, then why aren't you at the fucking lookout?
Because Tommy and Joel didn't show up.
What do you mean?
We waited for them for an hour. I was looking for their horses when I saw lights.
Maybe they just went back to town.
Without being replaced? No way. How much of their region have you covered?
Not much.
Then we split up. Go at it from different sides, and we can cover the whole thing in a few hours.
I don't like you riding solo. We don't know what's out there.
Exactly. What if they need help?
Okay, I'll head west, Dina can take south, and you come from the east, but be smart about it, yeah?
This way.
Just passing through. You two live nearby?
We do. A few hours down the hill. Y'all should come back with us, restock before you head out.
Appreciate it. I'm Mel, by the way.
Tommy. This is my brother.
Joe. Y'all act like you heard of us or something.
Because they have.
Nora? All clear?
He's out. Put him against the wall.
Tommy! Get off me! Get off me! Yeah.
Joel Miller.
Who are you?
Guess.
Why don't you say whatever speech you got rehearsed? Get this over with.
Tourniquet his leg. Do it.
Don't you fucking move. God damn it.
Clear out. Stupid old man. You don't get to rush this. Joel? Tommy?
Why aren't you posted up outside?
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
What the hell did you expect? We gotta get out of here before the whole town's on top of us. You're done.
You want what I want.
Joel, get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop! Please don't shoot! Joel, please get up! No!
No! I'm fucking kill you!
Could I sit down, please?
Yeah.
Marie wants to make sure you're eating.
Can't stop us.
To have the guys that we would need to do this smart, we'd be leaving Jackson vulnerable.
So they just get to get away with this?
Nobody wants that.
Yeah, but that's what's happening.
What if we get hit by hunters again?
Is this you talking or is this her?
It's a valid point.
If it were you or me, Joel would be halfway to Seattle already.
No, he wouldn't.
He absolutely fucking would be.
Well, we don't even know for certain that they're from Seattle.
Washington Liberation Front. That's what you said was on those patches.
What if they stole those jackets?
That's...
What the WLF move?
What are you doing? You know what? I'm leaving tomorrow. And if you want to come with me, great.
You have no idea what you're walking into. You don't know how large this is.
I don't care. You can't talk me out of this.
Give me a day to talk to Maria. Okay? There's gotta be some folks you can spare.
And if she won't budge?
Well, I'll figure something out. One day. Please.
Stop at his house before we leave. We just have to pick something up. Okay.
I couldn't get to the horses. Looks like Tommy took one. Now Maria's got the stables locked down.
Fucking Tommy. We'll figure something else out on the way. Car or a horse or something.
Okay.
This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder.
Then it's gonna be harder.
You can still change your mind, you know.
I know.
Just don't want you to feel like you have to.
Ellie. You go.
I go.
End of story.
You need to get your backpack.
I hid it by the east gates. I figured we'd want to slip out that way. What do you need? I can go get it.
I want to do it.
Okay.
I'm okay. Come on.
I'll hang out down here.
Thanks.
Everything okay?
Yeah, just come on down.
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy. He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
Wish I could.
You gonna try to lock me up?
I'd prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
So you're just gonna sneak out of here?
Yeah.
On foot?
Yeah.
I told the stable to let you out with your horse. Grab some ammo, too.
Thank you, Maria.
Just, do me a favor and bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please. All right, get going. You're losing light.
Hunter was on top of him, drowning him, and Joel couldn't get to his gun.
Jeez. Were you scared?
Well, I didn't even think. I just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the guy in the face.
How old were you?
14. How old were you when you first killed someone?
We talking infected?
No. Fully conscious. Non-fungal person.
10?
Wow. What happened?
Guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him.
Shit. He got me beat.
Yeah, I'm a real badass. So how lost are we?
We're not.
Uh-huh.
Hey, have a little faith.
What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
No. Didn't seem like the same group.
Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston?
Do you not? Joel crossed a lot of people. I don't see the point in guessing.
Okay.
At least until we find out more information.
Ellie, cars.
Yeah, we're getting close. Start keeping an eye out.
Got it.
Here we go.
Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
Sure seems quiet. Yeah. Think about how well we hide our lookouts.
I know. That's what scares me. Whoa. Set the QZ.
Yep. Watch the high spots.
WLF. Trespassers killed on site. That's friendly. At least we know we're in the right place.
Where is everyone?
They put up this sign. Means there's gotta be a way in. Looks like there's some cracks up there, in the wall, up above. See it?
Yeah. Not sure how we get up there, though.
Are these cages?
Holding cells. Soldiers had them in Boston, too.
Huh.
Dina, help me up here.
Okay.
I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side. Sounds good. Okay, how do I get you power?
Okay. Wonder when this was written. The Saravena base. That's something. Now that's a generator. Juice. Okay. Yes.
Well done!
Shit.
Hey, come on. Let's get out of here. That crash was pretty loud.
Now what?
I found a note back there. Had some codes on it. Says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Saravena Base.
Saravena. So we find it?
Hopefully we find our first WLF. Get them to talk. Go from there.
Let's do it.
Thank you.
Oh, shit, look. Saravina Hotel.
That's gotta be it. Okay. Let's find a way past this, fuck Fedra gate.
Very creative. Gets right to the point. Let's get closer and scope it out. Turning everyone against you.
Do you know the code?
That note I found has a bunch of them. But we need to get power to the gate first. Okay, here we go. It's out of gas.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
He did. So, where are we?
Pretty sure we're here.
Ah, nice. We'll mark it up as we go.
What the hell happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?